Hello again, Paul84 here. And today I'm going to talk about serious topic, death itself. Well, more in the perspective of loved ones I miss and so on. This all came into my mind because the famous YouTuber called TotalBiscuit died. I don't know, I suppose it yesterday or today, but it was in the news today, this morning. I personally lost my first girlfriend and my first love 3 years ago. She had a long battle with mental illness, so you can maybe guessed from that it was a suicide. That's heavy shit for anyone to deal with. I don't personally have any mental or other medical problems, thank God. I'm an atheist. I don't even believe in God. Still, I thank them for that. So she died like 3 years and 2 weeks ago. Her name was Pauliina. We lived together for 5 years and we knew each other 5.5 years. So these animals, this dog and this cat, we got them together 2011. Other stuff. TotalBiscuit has died. She had a long cancer, long battle with cancer, and now has passed away. My condolences to her, his wife, and family and friends. Now, when we are talking about the topic of death, the only other major death in my life was my father. He was already 64 years old, diabetic and stuff like that, so it wasn't really a huge surprise, but it was still quite low age in the modern times. Well, it was already 2006 when he died, so I was only 22 then, but I'm glad I knew my father. As a child and as a teenager and as a young adult, he was a good man, good, hard-working farmer. I thought I would be super emotional making this video, but I've dealt with that stuff so much in the past 3 years especially, so I guess I'm qualified to and able to speak about this stuff without becoming too emotional. Well, can you be too emotional when dealing with your spouse's suicide? Yeah, I guess you can. So, without any longer rambling, rest in peace everybody who's died. I see you next time. Goodbye.